Horror Movie A Day, Day 26. Tonight's movie is... Yep, I'm sticking with the classic Universal Monsters theme. This movie... It seemed like... With the Invisible Man, it's not in itself scary. It's actually a little bit of a comedy. I think the reason it's horror is simply the idea of a homicidal maniac that nobody can see. You know, someone insane, possibly dangerous, could be in your house, could be right beside you. A little bit scary.